I smother my voice, but enthroned I'll never be. For now I pledge to avenge the maker of his own belief. And when collapsed, we shall remain a hermit trapped in grief.